Well, something got one of my chickens yesterday, so had to set the trap again.